Hey, what's up, guys? It's Native J here, and I'm here with Dark Souls 3. I have played Dark Souls and Demon Souls, and it took me fucking long time to fucking complete that. And the game just made me mad, but I liked it. So now I'm here with Dark Souls 3, another game to make me mad. So let's just go. Except okay, updating. Okay, let's just start a new game and just a little bit brighter, cause I can never seem to see shit. Normal. Next.
Yes, indeed. It is called Lothric, where the transitory lands of the Lords of Cinder converge. In venturing north, the pilgrims discover the truth of the old words. The fire fades, and the Lords go without thrones. When the link of fire is threatened, the bell tolls, unearthing the old Lords of Cinder from graves. Aldrich, Saint of the Deep.
Gross.
Farron's undead legion, the Abyss Watchers. Reclusive lord of the profaned capital. Yon the giant. Only in truth, the lords will abandon their thrones. And the unkindled will rise. Nameless, accursed undead, unfit even to be cinder. And so it is that ash seeketh embers.
Alright, so I guess I'm creating character. Let's just go with, this is good. Gender male, young, class. Wait. Mercenary? Oh man, you need to look at all these stats. Mercenary is all around though. No, I'm not gonna do any of these. It's probably one of these three. Yeah. I think I'm going with the mercenary. It's a burial gift. Maximum HP. I think I'm gonna raise my HP. Should I? Oh man, so many choices. Nah, gonna do that. Face. Commoner? Damn. Oh shit. Is that even human? Orochimaru is in Dark Souls. The commoner. Build. Burl. I think this is good. Parents. Voice. Yeah, I like this one. Body hair? No. Nah, it's good. Skin color. Oh, shit. Dude, that's completely black. How is that even possible? Yeah, that should be good. No, that's good, cause I'm not gonna look at the face though. Did you fix the hair? Okay, back. Nah, I think it's that's good. Let's go. Yeah, boy. Dad. That's me though. Oh no, what? Oh no. Shit. Come on, man. Guys, I see you there. No, you don't. No, you don't. No! Oh shit! I knew it! Fucking assholes! Let me just read one. Change weapons. Take a look at them. No one is guard. Huh. R1. Yeah, I guess I only have one weapon. Damn it. Yeah, boy. But no, no. I know you guys are alive. Fuck. What the fuck just happened? I did that. See what I meant with getting fucking mad? Because this fucking game. I was doing exactly what it said. Oh man, I gotta kill them all over again. Come here, come here, come here. Fucking. you don't. Fuck off. Man. Fucked me up. Someone died. No, I don't want to see it. Move. Oh, what the heck is going on there? Oh, he's gonna fuck me up. Oh, that reach though. That fucking reach though. Oh no. Oh no. Come on, run. Oh, he's got me. He got me. Oh no. Come on. Shit. Oh shit. What the fuck, dude? What the fuck? Oh, he got me. He got me. Fuck. 0 to fucking 100 real fucking quick. I got knocked the fuck out. I need some milk. Man, that was crazy. Boy, fucking killed that fucking son of a bitch. Oh, it took me a while, but I did it. I made it. POP. Ho ho. Yeah, boy. Let's get going. Open sesame. Finally did it. I'm hearing some shit though. Oh, you think you slick? Oh, in your dick, bitch. Why did it look like I was on fire? Oh, you wanna fucking pretend? Don't know what that's for, but I'll take it. I'll take everything. Oh. Oh. Oh no. No, don't let me fucking die here, dude. And it's a woman, right? Or is it a man? Damn. I got knocked the fuck out again. Okay, let me not. Let me not fuck around. No. Honk. just get in here. Firelink Shrine. Can I go down?
Ah, another one roused from the sleep of death. Well, you're not alone. We unkindled are worthless. Can't even die right. Gives me conniptions. And it have us seek the lords of Cinder and return them to their molding thrones. But we're talking true legends with the metal to link the fire. We're not fit to lick their boots.
Okay.
Don't you think?
Okay. Wait. See someone else. Oh! Oh my god. I'm so lucky I didn't do that. I'm so lucky.
A pleasure to make thine acquaintance, Ashen One. But a humble handmaid of the shrine. Weapons, armor, trinkets, and spells. I've lots of little things to ease the burden of a weary traveler. And yes, I'm undead too, but not so charitable as to give my goods away. Ashen One, fetch souls and bring them to me.
So it's a shop.
As is thy wont. No?
Wait, I got that. That. No, wait. Let me just see what she has. Dude, I'm so broke. Oh. I am broke.
Well, a newcomer, I see. I am Andre. I serve at this shrine as a humble smith forging weapons. You're in search of the Lords of Cinder, I trust. A toilsome journey, I'd wager. You'll require good arms. Let me smith your weapons. I am a smith. Such is my purpose.
Cool.
Prithee, be careful.
So, I know there's some shops, smith. And I see a woman, but she's standing in the middle. But I want to see what. Is there anything more here? Nothing. Okay, let's just go. Hello.
Welcome to the bonfire, unkindled one. I'm a firekeeper. I tend to the flame. And tend to thee. The lords have left their thrones and must be delivered to them. To this end, I am at thy side.
Level up?
Very well.
I don't have souls.
Then touch the darkness with me.
That sounds
pretty dirty. Take nourishment from these sovereign souls.
I don't have enough. Oh, 800 souls. Wait, let's see if I can sell that weapon and then.
Ah, well met, Ashen One. How may I be of service?
Three? Damn.
Ashen One.
No. fire lit. Alright, that's gonna be it for me for this session. If you liked it, drop a like. Let me know what you think in the comment section below. And subscribe if you want to see more.